Hello students, let's see example 2.24. Find the simple interest on rupees 25,000 at 8% per annum for 3 years. Here rupees 25,000 per annum means 1 year. Okay, 1 year 8% rate of interest kuduthirukanga. So find the simple interest for 3 years. Here rupees 25,000, this is the principal amount. Okay, first, okay, P equal to rupees 25,000, 8%. This is the rate of interest, R equal to 8% and 3 years. N equal to 3 years, time, okay, period of time. Then find the simple interest. Simple interest I, first write the formula, simple interest I equal to P into N into R, okay, P and R by 100. Which is equal to the value of P 25,000 into N 3 years. Rate of interest or 8%, okay, 8 divided by 100, okay. Then cut it 0, okay. Then multiply 250 into 3 into 8, okay. 3 8s are 24. 250 into 24, 0, okay, 0, 0, 0, 0, 6, which is equal to rupees 6,000, okay. So, the simple interest, rupees 6,000, here, principal amount 25,000, okay. Suppose nama bank la irundhu 25,000 rupees nama vaangi irukkom neenga 1 year ku 8% rate of interest vechi nama inda 25,000 amount 3 years apprama nama bank la kondu kudukumbodhu adoda interest amount rupees 6,000 seithu kudukanum, okay. Nama vaangina amount 25,000 adu kuda the interest amount, okay, the extra amount 6,000 சேர்த்து தான் bankல கொண்டு கொடுக்கணும். Okay, this is the simple interest for 3 years. Okay, thank you students.